Alright guys, hello and welcome back to another Spider-Man video. Today we've got some more coming at you. I'm sorry about the rapid fire of things.
Rhino's assaulting the Upper West Precinct. Electro's at the Upper East. We need you to turn the tide. Head to either. They're both equally screwed.
I think I'll take on Rhino first, you know.
Peter, are you available? We need help at Beast's sister's side of town.
The Veterans Center in Harlem. What's wrong?
Men from Rikers are demanding food and supplies. The staff are barricaded inside, but they need help. Miles and I are headed there to evacuate the staff.
Don't do anything until I get there, May. I'll meet you in Harlem. May sounds exhausted. I really hope she isn't sick. I need to help Yuri, then get to Harlem.
Right then, so we got a lot to do as Peter Parker.
Attention units. Armed hostiles are attacking a police transport. Officers near Devil's Shelf, please report to the scene.
Thanks, because that's the... I have to bring out Battle Focus. Nice.
All units, fugitives are stealing emergency supplies. Location is Firehouse on the west side.
My men are sheltering civilians at the Upper West Side Precinct. But Rhino and a group of escaped convicts are laying siege to the building.
I'm nearly there. I see an ominous red glow on the horizon.
That would be Rhino's handiwork. Hurry, the building won't survive much more structural damage.
Come on, get off the...
I need to take out those snipers!
Go alone, little piggies! No help! No escape!
No, I can't do that.
Rhino's on the move, but former guests of Rikers are laying into your police barricades. I'm gonna even the odds.
If those barricades fall, the people inside are done for.
Oh my god. What the? Where are my web shooters? Okay then, apparently they're all overpowered. Yeah, I need battle focus now. I need impact webs. Immediately. No! Thank you. Just let me go under him, goddammit. There we go. Nice.
Thanks, Spider-Man! Help our man beyond the barricade!
I've never seen Rhino walk away from a fight like this. He must be working on orders from Dr. Octavius. Making quick hit and runs on the city's emergency response teams.
Electro webs, yeah.
Thanks, Spidey! Get to the other barricade! They need you!
Oh my god, they're getting deleted. Yes, finish him.
Thanks,
that happens. I'm on it.
Come on. Get out. I think the episodes are gonna become... I think I'm really starting to progress through the story now. Come on. No, not Silver Sable.
Priority target acquired. Proceeding to pacify.
There are easier ways to ask for an autograph. Jetpack. Who thought it was a good idea to give these guys jetpacks? Guys, we're on the same team. At least wait to attack me till after we take out the convicts.
All lawbreakers will be pacified.
Pacified? Anyone else feeling very 1984 right now? Oh, just me? Come on, anybody? Airborne commandos. Now to mop up the rest of the Riker's escapees.
There we go.
Yuri, precinct is secure. And I just found out what it means to be Sable's priority target. Not fun.
That'll teach you to piss off international mercenaries.
Guess so. I'm headed across the park to deal with Electro. Call you when I'm there.
Great. I'll let my men know to expect you.
Miles left a voicemail.
Pete! Hey, Pete! Hey, May wanted me to call you. Things at the Veterans Center are not good. Convicts are trying to break down the doors. Mary Jane's here, but we're getting people out of the basement. We need more help. I hope you can get here soon.
I need to finish with the precincts fast and get to Harlem.
So, once we've even finished another one of... So we're gonna be fully healed by the time we get there. No! Electro!
This isn't good. Transformers are charging the building, trapping the police inside. Yuri! Complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs.
Aw, oh, come on.
Four more of these.
Four more? Right, don't touch that, it's not very nice! Why are you not dodging? I literally spammed the dodge button. What are you doing? If I take out that transform again, I'm gonna be pissed off as hell. Oh, you're kidding me.
Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs. Four more of these.
No! No. No. Electro Wes, maybe? I'm gonna need everything I can throw at him. No, take me to him. Alright, I've had enough of you. Get out. So now I've got more... I've got some on the ground. Right, so don't hold triangle.
Dealing with Electra's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that?
I need... I'm getting my health back now. So do I have to aim the last one? Why would there be one on this building? Don't care if I need to take some damage. This kid needs... I need to get rid of him. Just be... Thank you. Finally.
Only one more. Last transformer trapping the police is hanging from that helicopter. Wow. Don't you, that's the first time anyone has said those particular words in that particular order? Can't be easy to fly like that. Who trained specifically for this one obscure scenario? So many questions.
Oh, lucky. Okay. It's all over.
Police are free, but demons aren't backing down. Need to lend a hand.
Demons are still a thing. Sorry about that. Slide through. Out of here. Bite me. I've had enough of you. What the hell? Get me out, get me out, get me out. I can't get out. Run. Yep, I'm dead. Unless I can... Yeah, there you go. There goes... Oh, I don't want to reset. There's still so many of them, too. I wonder if I can just... Nope. You can't hide from them. Oh, I can recharge battle focus by just sitting it. Okay, I'm gonna recharge battle focus and then make a cut once it's done. And hopefully... Suit power. Alright, I need battle focus to do me bits here. I need as much as you can give me. Maybe 2 bars. Okay. Thank you. This is all I need. I need Dingo. Alright, you're gone. Come on, just die. Come on, just go. What the? Alright, we need another battle focus. This is the only way I'm winning this, is if we just battle focus and chill. How many of them are left? Oh, there's one left. I can't risk it though. Oh, there's 2 left. Right. I'm healing. Can I do it with 40 health though? Get in the air. Hold on, how do you have so much health? Come on.
Okay, Yuri. Both precincts are secure. I need to sign off for a bit. Call me if things go south.
Will do. And thanks. You've given us a fighting chance.
Okay. Need to hustle to Feast's sister site in Harlem and help May.
Peter! Center, where are you?
I got held up. Are you okay? What's happening?
The convict started a fire. We got the building staff out, but May and Miles are trapped inside. I'm trying to find a way into them, but the fire's spreading so fast.
Stay where you are, MJ. I'll handle this. Damn it. Move it, Pete. Move.
Why would you hit a tr- No, I mean May was gonna die anyway, you know.
Douglas, this is stable control. Boss wants an update on your status.
Traffic control established. Checking all suspicious persons.
MJ, stay back. I don't want to have to rescue you too.
Peter, don't be crazy. Wait for help.
May! May! Here! We're over here!
I got you.
Hang on!
Hey, man, you all right?
Get to the window!
It's too far!
Hold on!
Just brace yourselves! Come on, you stupid piece of... Come on, May! I've got you! Oh my God.
Go! Go!
Miles, come on!
Go, Miles Morales. Go, Miles. You got this.
We got you.
and they did it. They all got out safely. Oh, good on you guys. You guys did it. Well done.
Is May okay?
Everyone is safe.
MJ, if it weren't for you and Miles, I would have been...
As dead as I would have been the last 8,500 times you saved me. Pretty sure I still owe you a few.
That's smart.
Hey. I'm sorry I screwed things up. It's just hard being the one who always gets saved, you know? Sometimes I want to do the saving.
I'm sorry I made you feel like you couldn't. Still partners?
Always.
Hey. So I didn't know if, you wanted sparkling or flat or spring or mountain spring. So I got one of each.
Am I interrupting?
No. MJ, Ms. Watson and I were just talking strategy.
Strategy?
That's right. The city is in danger. It needs our help.
All of our help.
All right, well, call the play, coach.
Okay. Divide and conquer. Ms. Watson, we need an anti-serum for Devil's Breath. Oscorp's developing something, but there's no way they can keep it safe from Octavius and Lee. We need to find the cure and protect it.
I'll chase down some leads.
Miles, you need to be my eyes and ears at Feast. Anything goes wrong, call me. We need to keep that place and the people there safe.
Alright, you got it. What are you gonna do?
Gang of costume nutjobs is taking the city apart piece by piece. Time I return the favor.
Alright. Hey, wait, how do I call you? I mean, do you have like a cell phone in your pockets or something?
Ms. Watson can give you my number. Good luck, team.
You have his number. Are you Spider-Man's girlfriend? That'd be so cool.
Come on, Sherlock. Show me what you got in this water smorgasbord.
So I wouldn't be surprised if by the end of this we have our own Spidey partner. Should this be episode? I mean, I'm trying to get things done.
City feels a little more under control. Miles is watching Feast. MJ is tracking a Devil's Breath cure. Time for me to focus on finding Otto.
Oh my God!
He has planned. Yuri, we need to start tracking the big boys. Still no leads on Octavius?
No, nothing. Forensics can't even do a sweep of Times Square. Everyone in that department but the intern is sick.
I might be able to turn something up. Let you know what I find.
So we're gonna go investigate Times Square. Hopefully it shouldn't be a long one. I'll just do that as my final one.
You know what I like about you, kid? You're always getting better.
Gee, thanks, creepy stalker guy.
You can call me Taskmaster.
Cause you keep leaving me tasks? That's kinda on the nose.
There's a group of mercenaries committing crimes across the city.
These mercenaries wouldn't happen to be your mercenaries, would they?
No. All I know is they're getting paid well for their work. Unless you stop them, that is.
What's in it for you?
I get to watch and learn.
New challenge huts we now found across the city. We've got to scout out Times Square now. And maybe fight one of the big boys. Potentially.
Spider-Man. Here to lend a hand?
Thought you might need one, officer.
You don't know the half of it. Never seen anything like this Devil's Breath stuff. Forensics is having a hell of a time.
News reports say this is where Otto released Devil's Breath. Some residue on this sign. Maybe I can isolate it.
also gonna try and,
this looks promising.
Gonna try and figure out what's in Devil's Breath. I defo think it's those two. Come on. Give me something. It's clearly not this. And then we just need to stand alone. Or maybe a double? Yes, come on. Alright. Now it's definitely this one. And then a singular. The wrong one, is it? And then a triple. Have I done this wrong? I don't know what I've done wrong here. I tried.
Oscorp's modified CPF-1. Definitely Devil's Breath. Should be able to track the dispersal path now. The trail goes in a few directions. Need to find the right one. Vapor trail heads up that building.
Spider-Man's wanted for questioning.
Trail jumps between these buildings.
How?
Trail leads down into those vents. What was Otto doing up here? Should be a door or an access hatch around here. Thesis paper on neurotechnology. This got me the job with Dr.
Yeah, Peter. God damn. I wonder if I got the right one now because we're continuing.
Well, this is moody.
Yes. Oh, I think we gotta go around. Right.
Let there be light. Whoa. Was Otto using this as a staging ground? Chaos of the prison break would have been perfect cover to move in.
I feel like I can't turn around without seeing his face. He smiles for the cameras, collects his accolades, and keeps his boot heel pressed against my neck. Why can't anyone else see how selfish he is? How reckless? How evil? If only they could be made to see the Norman I know. A man behind the mask.
Jeez, man.
Oscorp has snaked itself throughout the city. Power, communication, public safety. Norman made his company essential, but also fragile. If a disaster were to occur, and a few small pressure points were tweaked, it would all fall apart. The public would see Norman for what he is, a leech on their lives. Yes, just a few simple steps, and he would
Mac Gargan, aka Scorpion, aka Crazy Pants McCrazy. Looks like Otto recorded messages for his crew.
It's rare for me to admit this, Mr. Gargan. Clearing your debts was more difficult than I anticipated. You're in arrears to some demanding individuals. But once the reservoir job is finished, your financial obligations will be finished as well. Otto Octavius is nothing if not persuasive.
I think we're gonna find a whole lot of stuff.
Good old Rhino, my second favorite Russian.
Alexei, I've followed your career with great interest. The world sees you as a witless dullard. I see a warrior with a poet's heart. I know you desire freedom from the battle suit you're sealed inside. Help me achieve my goals, and freedom shall be yours.
Old man Vulture. I've tangled with him. Power source for Vulture's wings gave him spinal cancer. And Otto's developing an experimental treatment to save him.
Adrian, what bitter irony that your miraculous wings should have wrought such horrors on your body. Thankfully, you are now working for me. When our work is settled, the treatment I've developed will cure you. You won't shuffle off this mortal coil just yet, my friend.
Interesting.
Electro. Total live wire, that one.
Max, when you first conveyed your dream to me, I thought you insane. Pure energy. But as I dove deeper into the problem, I discovered a way to give us both what we desire. I promise you, when we are done, you will be pure energy. Or so close to it as to make the difference irrelevant.
What's this now? Otto must have used this map to plan, but it's blank. Unless there's something here I'm missing. UV bulb.
It's UV.
Huh, nothing happened. Must be a way to get that lamp on. Otto developed a corrosive to free Rhino from his suit. A certain government agency spent years trying and failing to do that. Only took Otto a few days. Electro's big pipe dream is to become pure energy. Doc actually managed to modify his harness to get a little closer to that goal. Clean slate. Criminal record expunged. Gambling debts erased.
I've already played that.
Looks like Otto's been studying Sable's tech for weaknesses.
He could use that, to be fair. We could use that weakness.
Otto's rage is driving him. Neural interface is exacerbating it, but his hate is genuine. He'll destroy the whole city to hurt Norman. Martin Lee. Can't believe this is the same man I knew at Feast.
Oh, Martin. When I first first realized it was you targeting Osborne these past weeks, I was shocked and saddened. But then, as the situation evolved before my eyes, I felt inspired. You took the bold steps I had always dreamed of, Martin, and you took them without hesitation. I am honored now to join you on this path towards true justice.
Seems like Otto and Lee have more of a history than I thought. How long have they known each other? Otto's tasked the villains to destroy Oscorp holdings throughout the city. Rhino's targeting Oscorp shoreline properties. Scorpion must be trying to poison the city's reservoir. Seems like the last stage of the plan is a direct assault on Oscorp. What's Vulture doing in Times Square? I mean, Electro's disabling Oscorp power plants. Makes sense. Lee's going after the Devil's Breath anti-serum, using something called Icarus?
I think we ought to turn off the light.
Icarus, this is it.
Hello, Spider-Man. We've never been properly introduced. I'm
Otto Octavius. There is no Icarus, is there?
No. Martin needs no assistance to secure the anti-serum. Icarus was a ruse to get you into position.
Into position? Huh?
Oh no.
Need a lift? So refreshing to work for a man like Octavius. Backup plans for his backup plans.
Hey!
Pete, are you okay? What's happening?
Traffic's rough. Listen, Lee's gunning for the anti-serum. We need to find Oscorp's Devil's Breath lab before he does.
On it right now. Pull up every building permit in the city. If there's a record of the lab, I'll find it.
That's great! Okay, talk soon, MJ!
Trap failed?
Softened him up. Time for plan B.
That's like Silver Sable technology. Oh no, I
can't.
That was almost heartwarming, Electro. You really grew in prison, didn't you?
What am I meant to do?
Miss me, now you got... You know what, forget I said anything.
I need to get in close to do some real damage. Need to wet the transformer, he's over.
No, why am I on the Concuse Blast?
Man, if I miss describe this relationship?
Let's go, Spider-Man.
Spider-Man! I must break you!
You got it! You got my joke! I'm so happy I could almost stop fucking! Almost! Gotta be honest, liked it better when you two were loners.
Can I just finish him?
A figure of youth, the wisdom of experience, a fine pairing.
Oil and water, sure.
Next time you're mine!
Not so fast!
Finish him. Finish him. Although it's not finish him, is it? He's starting to have some trouble, Electro. Oh no, go. Okay, this is one of them ones. Yeah, he can't get me through that. But here comes Vulture from downtown. But he's not able to get me. And as soon as this mission's over, I'm just gonna end the episode. Is that it? I thought. Must be, surely. No. Wait, it's just playing the whole scene again. The one I just did. Right then.
He doesn't stand a chance.
Oh, did I get hit last time?
Again, hate to be the pessimist, but I don't think you guys are assessing this situation accurately.
Nah, bro, I'm good.
Can't hold me forever.
Miss me, now you got. You know what? Forget I said anything.
I don't know what Dr. Octavius would do. Oh, you're kidding me. Yeah, nice. I'm not close enough to do anything. Here we go. What the hell, bro? Okay, come on. Get clapped. When have I done enough damage? Surely.
Hey,
Oh yes, come on. Electro's in the mud.
One down, one to go. How many times have we done this dance, Adrian? A dozen? Two dozen?
Once too many. Tonight will be your last waltz.
Come on, we gotta go up, Spider-Man, up. No, don't tell me Electro's back up. Vulture, surely he's down now.
What's happening?
Electro's been grounded.
Spider-Man, I presume. If you really cared about this city, you'd be helping me expose Osborn for the criminal he is.
By killing innocent people?
I would have restored the power.
You're sick. You need help.
I have all the help I need. And we will not stop until Norman gets what he deserves.
Well, the big three are still out there. Rhino, Miss Negative, and Otto.
Just need to catch my breath.
I think that'll be it, yeah. Thank you guys for your support on the series. For everything you've done so far for the channel. Yeah.
What time? Oh man.
Have a good one, you guys, and goodbye.